So, I'm making a magic vorpal sword for a friend's 5-year-old out of bird's eye maple. And the lesson here is listen to Paul Sellers about sawing. Seriously, that dude knows his stuff. Okay, later, y'all. See ya.